Hello and welcome. Welcome to Her Smile and welcome to the Her Smile Confidence Series. Okay? Welcome. We're so grateful to have you join us. And thank you for your time. Here at Her Smile, we believe that you are never fully dressed without a smile. Okay? Our mission is to help every woman over 40 with using our fitness, beauty and styling services who want to be confident in the way that they present themselves to the world by overcoming anxiety surrounding their self-image, increasing their smile, all right? So that's why we are here, that's why we created Her Smile, because we want to help every woman overcome that anxiety surrounding self-image, okay? So how do you find your smile, okay? Where do you start, and how do you find the way to exude confidence? All right. Where do you begin to feel good in your skin? That's what we're talking about. Now, I have been helping women for over 20 years find themselves, and experience has taught me that it always begins with their bodies. Okay, they've always got issues about their waistline, about weight gain over the years, maybe they've given birth to children, it's a lifestyle that they've chosen, but for whatever reason, their body is now, they're not comfortable in their body, they're not comfortable in their clothes, and it always comes back to two things. One, their waistline, and two, the pain in their body somewhere, all right? When ladies come to me, these are the first two things that they always want to resolve. One, their waistline, and two, the pain somewhere. Okay, so once they've got these two things under control, they can then consider what they want to wear. But they can't even look at that. They're not even interested in changing their wardrobe or anything. In fact, they just become used to wearing tents to hide the body that they're not comfortable in, and anything so that they're not wearing anything tight on their bodies because that's uncomfortable too, okay? So I have worked very hard to resolve these two issues, okay? The first one, the waistline. As when you get it right, then you step out feeling confident, then you start feeling amazing in your clothes, and then you start changing your wardrobe to suit your new waistline. I've got ladies who have been in lockdown and lost a lot of weight, couldn't wait for the shops to open so that they could go back in and buy new clothes for their beautiful waists because they couldn't wait to show off their waistlines, okay? So it's really been wonderful to watch them. So that's the first thing, but the problem is, when I start talking to women about food, they always say, oh, I eat so well. I eat so well, okay? And well, my answer to that is, if you honestly did, your waistline would show that. Secondly, you'd have lots of energy. And thirdly, you would have really good blood tests. So generally, women come to me because one of those three things have broken down. They've got no energy, they've had an alarming blood test result, and they've got a waistline that they're not comfortable in. So that's the first pain that we address, okay? And that's what I have become specialized at. The second one is the pain. Now, ladies, you need to understand that pain is normally due to lack of exercise, okay? So because you're not exercising, you're not strengthening the muscles in your body. So your body's muscles are starting to break down. We call it atrophy. When that happens, then the muscles, and there's no muscles to hold the joints together and strongly, then they start to move out of rotation the way that they're designed to, and that's how you end up with injury, okay? So when you've got muscles around a joint that aren't there, and the joint is now pushed quickly in the wrong direction, that's how you end up with the injury and the pain. So what you need to do to fix that is to strengthen the muscles in all the joints in the body by doing exercise, and the correct exercise and mindful exercise. When you do that, then you're going to have the correct muscles around the joints to keep them secure and safe, and then there's going to be no pain from that, okay? And that's what you need to understand. So what people do is they arrive at gyms, they arrive at group classes, whatever, and they start to exercise, and they're not designed for that class. They haven't been trained to move and exercise correctly. And so what happens then is they're doing exercises that their bodies are not strong enough to do. They don't understand how to do that exercise. So then they twist the joint or they move the leg or whatever it is out of the range of motion that it should be in. And then they end up with the pain and the injury. So then what they do is they end up at the physio. And the physio, guess what he does? The first thing he does is he makes you strengthen the muscles around the pain. When you strengthen the muscles around the pain, then you deal with the injury, and then you no longer have the pain because the muscles are going to hold that joint securely, and then it cannot be painful anymore. So this is what you now, you know I'm right, and this is what people don't understand. They associate pain with something dreadful, and that they're in some, you know, maybe it's a cancer or something dangerous, when in actual fact they are just out of alignment. That's what I call it. Okay, now from watching the ladies in the gym and from my technical background, I've realized that what you need to do if you want to learn to do ballet, you go to a ballet teacher and she teaches you how to do ballet. So if you want to do exercise, you can't just arrive at an exercise class and expect to know what to do. And what you also need to understand is the level of that class is going to be at the level of the strongest person in the room, okay? So you've got to make sure that you have learned to exercise first before you arrive at these classes, because otherwise you're going to injure yourself, okay? You need to learn to exercise. Your body is weak and you will injure yourself if you have not been taught how to move it correctly, carefully, methodically, and intentionally. And if you ask any of my ladies, ranging from the age of 33 to 74, they all thrive on my sessions because they are carefully planned and they are taught how to move carefully and intentionally to ensure that they are strengthening their entire body and no risk of injury. Okay, that's what I do and that's what I specialize in. Now, we are so proud of them. They have regained their waistlines and they're so excited. They didn't even realize, some of the ladies have never ever had the bone structure show and the beautiful waistline show that they've got now, and they're in their 50s, 60s and 70s, okay? And they've lost between 6 kilograms and 27.6 kilograms, all these ladies that I'm telling you about. Fine. Now they have then gone on to gain the strength that they've never had in their lives before, because they've taken part in my classes and I'm that gap between not knowing how to exercise correctly, being frightened to move because you've got such a past of such bad experiences and injuries that you're terrified to move and you think you're not designed to move, when in actual fact you are. You just need to be taught how to move correctly, and that's what I specialize in, and this is what my ladies have done. In their 50s, in their 60s, in their 70s, their grandmothers. Now, for the first time in their lives, they can do a handstand balancing against a wall for 60 seconds where they've never ever, not even as a child, could they do something like that. Okay? I get so excited because it's absolutely remarkable to watch these women, and I get so excited about their potential. They're incredible to potential, no matter their age. So we're told that as we get older, we're supposed to get shorter and frail and this is called old age. Well, that's rubbish. That's called atrophy. You've lost the musculature, the muscle strength in your upper body, okay? And you need to learn how to stand correctly, move correctly, and then exercise correctly to strengthen all the body, the bones, the structures, the joints, everything in your body correctly, intentionally, carefully, okay? And your age has nothing to do with it. Now, what I have found is once the ladies have got their waistline right, and they've got the pain under control, then they're ready to move on to the other services that we offer, which is the truth about skincare, how to wear makeup correctly for our faces as we age, what colors to wear and what clothes to wear to suit the new you, because then you evolve and become this new and exciting person and the most wonderful time in your life to be investing in yourself after having raised children or whatever you've done with the last 20, 30 years of your life, okay? Now, all of these services have been tailored, I believe in tailoring them for individuals to suit their body. And it's all different because all our bodies are different and all of them are unique. We have so many programs now that we have developed successfully, endorsed by doctors, endorsed by my clients, okay? All the support that you need to find you, to, we're all about helping women find their smile, making you smile, okay? Now, if you would like 3 free tips, one on beauty, one on fitness, one on style, and more information about our programs, all of the ones that we offer, then just go to hersmile.com.au, the homepage, hersmile.com.au, and there'll be a pop-up, and that pop-up will give you the 3 free tips and also the guidelines. It's a guidebook on how we can help you discover your smile. All right, it's our gift to you. So please go there. You, and while you're in on the website, please go to the testimonials and the case studies. See for yourself the results of these fantastic women. Okay, right. Fabulous. Thank you for spending time with me. And download the tips, and I look forward to hearing from you. If you're needing any help, just reach out. Okay, sending you lots of love.